Hello, everybody. Welcome to this episode of the Back Porch Fishing Show. My name's Danny. I'm the captain of the Cindy Mae, a live-aboard sailboat here in sunny Florida. In this episode, we're going to be fishing with some fried chicken right off the back of the boat. Yep, that's right. It's finger-licking good. Then we're going to travel down to the Skyway and go underwater to see what's down there below. But before that, we're going to feed some of our hungry fellow fishermen. Good morning from cloudy Florida. Welcome to my show. We're going to try to catch some of these monster bluegills that are out here today. And if you've seen the show before, you know, first thing we're going to do is we're going to start chumming. And today we're fishing with fried chicken. Okay. So I've taken the liberty of taking some bread and mashing it up with some of the chicken and some of the breading. I'm going to chum with that first. If you don't chum, they won't come. At least they might not come. Nah, they won't come if you don't chum. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I got this all mashed up real tight. If you don't mash up the bread, it won't sink. I'm going to break it in half. I'm just going to rub these pieces together to create just, you know, thousands of little tiny baits that are going to flow down through the water. Here we go. I think there's a little bit of tide running now. It's not going to be long now. Oh, there's one. I knew it. Oh, it feels like a good one. How to be catfish. Ho, ho. Got another catfish, I think. You never know what you're gonna pull out of here. Fighting good. Taking the drag. What do we got? I haven't seen it. I've seen some boils coming up from his tail. Stand down, whatever it is. Trying to get up under the keel and cut it off. Whoa. Look at him bend that rod. He bend that bluegill rod. This is the fun when you... come on. It's like an even bigger white bullhead. They're here. He's a little bigger than the other one. Get him 5-6 pounds, eh? What a fun little fishy. What a fun little fishing place to live. Fishing hole. Fishing live out here in the sticks. So you don't have to. Yeah, think how much money you saved, you know, by watching the show. You don't have to go out and buy any chicken for bait. This little hookout gizmo works great. You don't have one of these, better go out and get one. There it is. white bullhead. I know it's black. I don't know why they don't call them black bullheads. But I don't think the black bullheads get this big. So there you go. Bye-bye. Kerplop! Oh, there's one. Oh, it's a big gill. Yeah, one of the fat ones. I guess he's not that big. Still good size, so he definitely could be an eating size if you like to eat bluegills. And I do too, but I just don't like to cook them, you know. Hey, calm down. Mellow. Be mellow. Call me mellow. Mellow smellow. Come on, host you. Hold still. Come on, we'll let you go. Hold still. Tasty bluegill. Ah! Oh, there's something. What we got? Oh, it looks like catfish. Oh, it's a big bluegill. Oh, there's some weight to that one. It's one of those copper looking bluegills. Got copper all around their face. These are generally the biggest ones. These might be what they call shell cracker. I don't know. Maybe the shell crackers have, I think, red on them. It's a good eating size bluegill. They're here, no doubt. Hey, hold still. Hold still. Come on. Took the upper hook here. Oh no, he's got both of the hooks. He ate both of them. Wow. That's when you know your bait works good, when the fish eats both hooks. It's like a second or third time that's happened in the last couple of days, you know, they're feeding so heavy and fast that they'll eat both hooks. He wasn't getting away, was he? Ah, what fun it is, fishing on my back porch. So, live aboard marina. Live on your boat here. Catch fish anytime you want. They're definitely biting, just not catching. I'm hooking them. There we go, I got one. Oh, it's a big one. Oh, that's a rod bender. Yeehaw. Look at that. Hey. Nice size gill. They're definitely here. Nice. Flying lessons. I'm flying. Look, Jaime, I'm flying. Look, Maha, look far. Yeah, I got the bait back. That's got to be the best fishing haul in the world. When they're on, I tell you. Wish I would have brought some more bread up out of the cabin to chum them with. But this is working pretty good. I think the dull hooks are making an even slugging match between me and them today. They got a lot better chance of getting a free meal without a ride or a sting and a being on TV and a flying lesson. So got them a 50-50 chance of getting away. So we're probably missing 50% of our fish with dull hooks. They're not that dull though, believe me. Oh, man, they're good. Man, they're good. Little robbers is what they are. Fresh bait. They be fast and I be slow. Oh, there's one. There's one. Oh, that's a big one. That thing looks weird. It's like stunted or something. Like something took a bite out of him when he was little. I've never seen one. He's like deformed like that. At least not recently. Hold still. Flying lessons. Here they go. I'm flying. That's about the smallest one yet. Oh, there's one. Putting a good bend on it. Gosh, now that's a pig. Here's a foot long bluegill. Look at that. There's a 12 incher. Ah, he's so fat, so thick. Look at the shoulder steaks on that bad boy, huh? Anybody want to eat a bluegill? Your cats are watching. Are you cats watching, Chris? Look at that fat thing. Oh, it's fat. Foot long bluegill, there it is. Monster. We're finding them now. Boy, that thing put a bend on the rod, I'll tell you what. Look at that bad boy. Ah. Time for your flying lesson. All right, contact. Contact. That's what they used to say when they told one of them to spin the propeller. Maybe they still do to start those prop planes. Contact! They're really turned on out there now. Fish is biting, I'm telling you. Ba-boom, ba-boom. Uh-oh, there's another one. Hey, what's up, Captain Lou? Oh, that's a pier of an oinker.
See, that was on the line until I came by, right?
Yeah, yeah, these are Green Coast Spring Snapper. Bluegills. Freshwater snapper. Yeah, they taste about as good as snapper, I'm sure. Look at that. That's a nice one. 10, 11 inch bluegill. All right, let's turn and give him flying lessons. Got his meal, got his moment on TV. There he is. Now, contact! Oh, the fishing's good here. It really is. It's incredible fishing. It's incredible. Big hunk of chicken meat on there. Who wouldn't want to eat that? I almost want to take a bite out of that. Oh! When they're here, I'll tell you what. No better fishing hole in the world for big bluegills. And you got them chummed up off that 1,000-foot pier over there. And they all want to be on my famous television show. Porch fishing. Capt Danny on the Cindy Mae. Coming live from Green Cove Springs, Florida. Out here fishing in the sticks so you don't have to. You can see what life's like out here on the water, you know. Oh, there's one. Bobbing! Another big blue. Well, that's a small one. Still, it's a good sized bluegill. It's one of those speckled things there. I don't know if that's a true bluegill or what they call a pumpkin seed or. Still, they're all bluegills to me. They're all good eating if you want to eat them. It's time for your flying lesson you got on TV. Got a free meal, got a free ride. Oh, there's one. Ah, nice. Fried chicken. It's a win-win. Fried chicken. It's one of those speckled bluegills. See the fried chicken hanging out of his mouth. Guess time for flying lessons, Jaime.
All right, contact.
Say contact. Contact. I wonder how many fish I caught. By 20. Oh, there's one. Small one. Bluegill. Be a good bait size bluegill, huh? Time for your flying lesson.
Contact!
Is that contact? There's one. That's a big one. Yeah. Hey, what's that? Big bluegill. Yeah. Nice. Copper colored ones. Black thing on the gill there. Whatever kind that is. Hey. No. Come on, mellow. Mr. Mellow Yellow. Contact! He's flying. head south to the Skyway Bridge. All that bait in the water. I've always wondered what was under the Skyway Bridge. Guess I'm about to find out. Big sheep's head. No, they don't scare the sardines. Something's big scaring sardines in there. Wow. That's a big monster. Under the Skyway Bridge. Wow. That's about it for our show, everyone. Thanks for watching. We caught us a mess of fish using fried chicken, and we got to go underwater and explore a little bit of the Skyway Bridge. This is the one that collapsed a few years ago, and they made it a fishing pier.
Hey. I'm just clapping because it's over.
Well, that's our show, everybody. Thanks for watching the Back Porch Fishing Show. You can find us on YouTube. What's the magic word?
Contact!